Ucypher, India's first multi-gaming, multi-platform esports championship. 6 teams of 14 players each compete across 4 games. Counter-Strike Global Offensive, Dota 2, Tekken 7, and Real Cricket 17. Each team faces the other team twice in the league stage. And 3 points each are awarded to the winning team of Tekken 7 and Real Cricket 17 in each match. 5 points each are awarded to the winning teams of Dota 2 and CSGO games in a match. The top 4 teams in the league stage move to the knockout rounds. Ucypher, 6 teams, 84 cyber athletes, and a grand prize pool of 51 lakh rupees.
No. No way. We're doing it on the shin. What?
No way. Part about the human spirit of competition is that it can turn anything into a game.
Clearly.
My name is Aisha. Welcome to Ucypher, Naya Sport, Naya Superstars. We have reached the 17th match of our championship and today is day 2 of the second round robin.
The leaderboard has placed Marksmen and the Yakshas on the top 2 positions. And now it's time for the 3rd and the 5th team. I'm talking about the Sherdils and the Yodhas. Do the Yodhas have what it takes to beat the Sherdils? Let's find out.
Wuzz, आप दिल तो जीत रहे हो, लेकिन अभी तक मैच कोई नहीं जीता।
हाँ, मैच तो नहीं जीत पाए, हमेशा टाई हुआ है राउंड वन में। तो this is round two, it's a fresh start.
This is your first match of round robin two. तो क्या-क्या सीखा अपने first round robin से?
बहुत सिली मिस्टेक्स किया था सीएस में बेसिकली और स्टार्टिंग के इनिशियली जो 3 इम्पोर्टेंट मैच है फाल्कन मिसिंग था वो भी आ गया अब राउंड रॉबिन 2 में शुरुआत होगी सीएस की जीत से ही जीत
डू आई रिमाइंड यू ऑफ एनीवन टुडे
यू रिमाइंड मी ऑफ माय कैरेक्टर
यस बिकॉज यू गाइस रियली नीड द लक टुडे
या डेफिनेटली सो आई विल बी प्लेइंग विद दैट कैरेक्टर
नो प्रेशर मैन बट आई बेटर सी लकी क्लोई किक सम
बट या डेफिनेटली लकी क्लोई इज गोइंग टू किक अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स As well.
All right.
युद्ध करने आए हैं.
दिल जीत के जाएंगे.
युद्ध करने आए हैं.
दिल जीत के जाएंगे.
Boys, let's go.
Let's go.
Right.
All the best, captain.
Yeah.
All the best, team.
Come on, guys. Let's go, Sherdils.
Welcome to Match Day 17. We have reached a very interesting phase in this competition. Right now, everyone's fighting for points. Who's going to stay on top? Who's going to stay at the bottom of the leaderboard? Today we have 2 teams. One team is fighting to be in touch with the leaders, and then the other team is in the relegation zone, is fighting to get out.
जब दोनों ने first time face off किया था, both have scored equal points. Draw हो गया था उनके face off के बीच में. 8-8 points दोनों team ने लिए थे. So आज it'll be really interesting to see if anyone can win the face off, or are we going to see another draw? So let's start day 17 with Tekken 7.
Welcome to match day 17 and it's time for the first game of the day, Tekken 7. On my right, I have the unbeaten champion of Ucypher, the man who doesn't lose. Make some noise for Hans! And on my left, standing 6'2" tall, an athlete and a cyber athlete. Make some noise for Archie Crispy! Before starting the game, let's have a quick look at the rules.
प्लेयर्स अपने कैरेक्टर सिलेक्ट करेंगे हर राउंड में जिसका एचपी खत्म हो जाएगा वो राउंड हार जाएगा हर मैच एक रेस है 3 राउंड्स जीतने की और जो प्लेयर पहले तीन मैचेस जीतेगा वो बनेगा टेकन 7 का विनर. लेट द बैटल बिगिन.
Welcome back to the Ucypher League. Now it's time for Tekken 7 between the Sherdils and the Yodhas. On Sherdils we have Hans and on Yodhas we have Archie's Crispy.
Round 1. Fight.
And Lucky Chloe starts the fight with a happy swing but blocked by Brian. And the second time it does connect. So Lucky giving some of the damage to Brian. And Brian not showing any moves. He's just rushing on Lucky Chloe going low on HP. She has the rage art and so low HP. She's just a hit away from a death. And that rage drive from her. Such a huge miss. Brian playing that mind games. Well, Lucky with a nice start and nice trade between these players. Hunt's already low on 50% of the HP, but comes back with a good counter and again a trade. Now with that windmill move, but again it was blocked, but Brian now has the rage art, pulls out the rage drive and now blocked by Lucky Chloe. And Lucky Chloe just, oh, that whip punish from Lucky Chloe was amazing.
Freeness nahi bhai.
Brian goes for the combo. Now he's playing aggressive. Look at that punch. A huge damage on Lucky Chloe. She's already 60% low on her HP. But that move block. She is low on HP. She has the rage art. But nice comeback from her. Misses the double flip. But Lucky Chloe now with the rage art. And that was blocked by Brian. She is low on HP. And that low hit is gonna knock her out.
Fight.
Brian settling back. Lucky Chloe just waiting for that move from Brian and now she returns him a huge damage. That's just like a revenge for the previous round. Like look at Brian's health, he is low on HP. He's taking more damage and Brian now has the rage art and that's nice windmill move. And now maintaining the distance from Hans and that is gonna be a knockout. This is the final round and Lucky Chloe with the happy swing and a double flip but good sidestep by Brian and now Lucky Chloe just going for the combo and here it goes and Brian with a nice reply again. Now Lucky Chloe blocking both of them on equal HP. Like Lucky Chloe going low, she is just a hit away from the rage art but Lucky Chloe is now gonna take a huge damage. Brian with this combo and that's a knockout. Sherdils win match number 1.
Round 1. Fight.
Brian starts the game with a nice snake pit but misses a kick and still going aggressive on Lucky Chloe. And now Lucky Chloe with a happy swing on Brian. Planting rush on Lucky Chloe. She has blocked it properly. Not even a single damage taken from that. And that's a nice reversal from Lucky Chloe. She is putting pressure. He has the rage out, pulls the rage drive. And now it's a knockout. Brian aggressively pushing towards Lucky Chloe. Look at Lucky Chloe, not even a single chance to hit him. But finally, with the happy swing, but that was even blocked from Brian. And now Brian with amazing combos. He is reading Lucky Chloe. Just look at those moves. He is reading Lucky Chloe easily. And that punch is gonna be a knockout.
Fight.
Lucky Chloe with amazing blocks in the game, but still she is gonna take some damage. Brian being so aggressive on her, pushed her into the corners. Now this looks like she has a chance to win this one, but still she is gonna fight for it. And amazing move from Brian, not even a single chance given to Lucky Chloe. Lucky Chloe with the rage art, it has been blocked again by Brian. Kim Brian going for the low kick and that's a knockout. Sherdils win match number 2, 3-0.
Chasma nikal ke khel le ek baar. Chasma nikal ke. Achhi se chasma nikal de kya?
Nikal de chal. Nikal de.
Haan ye.
Nikal
de.
Le. Bina chasme.
Haan.
Round 1. Fight.
Archie's deciding to change the character now because I think it wasn't working for him with Lucky Chloe. But look at Brian, the game skills is not going to change for him. He has pushed Lily into the corners already, given her a 70% damage. And now Lily looks like, okay, no, not for long, but he is going to push into her and that is a knockout.
Round 2.
Ryan starts again with that aggression on Lily. He is noticing that she is not blocking towards the low, so that is a whip punish for her. But now Lily with a nice comeback, but a little bit of damage to Brian that won't hurt him a lot. But little by little, it is going more. So now Brian with that amazing hit to Lily. And that was a snake pit. And now Lily, like, slowly and steadily moving towards Brian. That's a mistake. And she is low on HP. And that punch for the knockout.
Round three. Fight.
Both of them blocking, like, perfectly for each other. But still, Brian is aggressive with his moves. Now Brian taking some damage from Lily. Lily has read the game, but it's too late. If Hans wins this, he is gonna win those 3 points. And now Hans is going low, so now let's see what is gonna happen when Hans does have the rage art. Now he is waiting for the perfect time, now pulls the combo. And even Lily is low on HP, she has the rage art as well. But who is gonna win this one? And Lily does it, a good comeback from Lily.
Round four. Fight.
Hans with a nice kick towards low on Lily, but now just giving a little bit damage with the uppercut as well, but good blocks from both of them. And Lily with that flip, a huge hit to Brian, and Brian with that move, but Lily with a reversal. And now he is taking some damage, but giving back a reply as well. Lily low on HP, has the rage, stuck into the corner, and that's a knockout, and Sherdils win the game.
अभी यूसाइफर में ऑब्वियसली आप अनबीटन है, पर यार ये क्या था चश्मे के बगैर?
अब अपोनेंट की डिमांड थी चश्मे के बिना, तो वो चैलेंज तो एक्सेप्ट करना ही था मुझे कैसे भी. तो बहुत मज़ा आया वैसे बिना चश्मे के खेलने में. आज मुझे दूर का थोड़ा ब्लर दिखता है और मैं गैस से खेल रहा था.
वेल ऑल द बेस्ट.
थैंक यू.
ऑल द बेस्ट.
थैंक यू.
Whether you like it or not, India में आप क्रिकेट को नहीं escape कर सकते हो. लेकिन Ucypher पर Real Cricket 17 के rules थोड़े अलग हैं. खुद देख लो.
ये एक batting only match है. हर player एक over face करेगा, जिसमें उसे maximum runs बनाने होंगे. Maximum runs बनाने वाला player match जीत जाएगा. Tie होने पर दोनों players एक super over खेलेंगे to decide the winner.
Ritz was ready for the second game of the day.
Yes.
You guys have already won Tekken. You're at 3 points and you guys are at zero. This toss is going to decide who's going to bat first. What do you prefer though?
I prefer to chase.
You prefer to chase, and you?
I prefer to bat first.
Okay. Who's calling?
I'll call. Heads.
Yeah. It is heads. That means you guys bat first.
Yeah, bat first.
And you are chasing. All the best.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Good luck, good luck.
Hello, now it's time for Real Cricket 17 between the Sherdils and the Yodhas. Anoop aka Aggressive, and on the Yodhas we have Sachin. First ball of the over, towards the boundary, but it is going for a four. Second ball, straight down the middle, it's going for a four.
Yes.
And direct hit to the stump, he is out. Fourth ball whacks towards the boundary, it's going for a four. Four balls, 12 runs. And the second last ball towards the boundary, it's a four.
Last ball
of the over. Now he whacks it towards the boundary. It's going for a six. The Yodhas now need 23 runs in six balls.
So 22 runs by Aggressive from the Sherdils. We've had a super over in the past in Ucypher where a low scoring game went into a super over.
Yes.
Let's see if Sachin Konwao can hold his nerve and get the important 3 points for the Yodhas.
Sachin! 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 Sachin!
First ball for the Yodhas. And that's a miss by Sachin. Second ball comes in, and that's a miss too. Third ball of the over. Towards the leg side, it's going for a four. And this looks like a biggie. It's going for a six. Second last ball, whacks it towards the boundary. It's a six again. And the last ball of the over. It's a six. So 22 runs made. So now it's a draw. So let's go for the super over.
This is exactly what we are talking about, and now the match has tied and we are headed into a super over.
Come on, come on. Come on up.
First ball for Anoop. And he misses the first ball. Second ball. That's a hit towards the boundary. It's going for a four. And the third ball, he misses it. The fourth ball, it's in the air, and that's a catch out. Second last ball of the over towards the boundary. It's a four. And the last ball of the innings hits the stump. He is out. Yodhas now need 9 runs in 6 balls. Not a difficult task. First ball for the Yodhas directly out of the boundary. It's going for a 6. Second ball. And it stopped towards the boundary. It's not going anymore. But they take 3 runs and win the game.
Sachin, good job, man. Aaj to matlab you were invited to win.
Yeah. Bahut easy tha game. Samne wala matlab kuch khela hi nahi. Mere ko khelne ka mauka hi nahi mila.
So you want to play again?
Yeah.
Oh man.
No challenge. Oh.
Was what the risk?
Very very happy. Not what the risk. We won't play again. Ek jeete bas ho gaya. Abhi aur baki hai 2 matches, wo jeetne hain.
Awesome. Yodhas, you guys are at 3 points. The Sherdils are at 3 as well. Our single player games are over. Sachin, good job, man. I would say keep practicing though.
Up next we have CS:GO, a game where you can rightfully say there's some method to this madness. In their first face-off, this match was worth every penny. The Yodhas won by 16 to 10. And the Sherdils played with all their heart. Will the history repeat itself? You never know. But uske pehle, have a look at the rules.
इस गेम में दो टीम्स होती हैं, एक टेररिस्ट टीम और दूसरी काउंटर टेररिस्ट टीम। ये एक टीम बेस्ड गेम है जो 5v5 के फॉर्मेट में खेला जाएगा। प्लेयर्स कौन सा मैप खेलेंगे, ये एक बैनिंग प्रोसेस से तय होगा। शुरुआत में दोनों टीम्स को $800 की गेम करेंसी मिलती है। The aim of the terrorist team is to plant the bomb and secure it or kill all the counter terrorists. The aim of the counter terrorist team is to either defuse the bomb or kill all the terrorists. इस मैच में 30 राउंड्स होंगे एंड द फर्स्ट टीम टू विन 16 राउंड्स इज द गेम विनर। इन द केस ऑफ अ टाई, द रिजल्ट विल बी डिसाइडेड विद अ रेस टू 4 विन्स।
With me, I have Ritz from Sherdil, the captain, and Wuzz from Yodhas. The last time you guys played, Falken wasn't there. Abhi wo add hua. So what's your plan for him?
So he has a better team now, you know, compared to last time.
Yes.
Last time when he came on the same stage, like he was not confident. His shoulders were down and all. Like pehle se I was telling him, pehle se kyun haar gaya hai karke, abhi to jeet sakta hai. पर आज वो आया ऐसे सीना तान के और उसने लास्ट टाइम बोला था कि मतलब कि अगर बाबा आएगा तो आई विल बीट यू वन सिंगल डिजिट करके आई वांट टू सी दैट कि हाउ डज ही बीट सिंगल डिजिट विल सी इट
इनके अगेंस्ट यू गाइस लॉस्ट लास्ट टाइम बिकॉज़ फाल्कन वाजंट देयर तो अभी यू थिंक इट्स अ इजी विक्ट्री फॉर यू
नहीं फिलहाल इजी वैसा नहीं बोलूंगा पर सरप्राइज होना चाहेंगे ये लोग बस और मजा आएगा
मजा आने वाला है
मजा आएगा
ऑल द बेस्ट
थैंक यू गुड लक
Yodhas versus the Sherdils. It's going to be epic. Let's watch the game.
This is the map we do, and now let's see what do they choose. It's gonna be cash. Well, when the last time the Sherdils were against the Yodhas, they had lost to this map 16-10. But now let's see what is gonna be the score today. And now it's time for knife, and let's see who's gonna win the knife round. And now it's gonna be Buster over here. He gets sliced down, and Marklon is gonna finish it off. The Yodhas have won the knife round, and they choose to play as cities first. So let's see what is the strategy for the Sherdils on the T side. Well, looks like there is a heavy rush from the Sherdils towards the bomb side B. Buster struggling with his bullet but manages to get one frag over here. Buster just rushing towards the inner side, gets two frags, and the C4 is now getting planted on bomb side B. A 2v2 situation. Reflex holding towards the heavens. What an easy tap given to the player. He goes down. A 2v1 situation now. Marklon struggling with his accuracy.
Marklon one-on-one mein tha. Uske paas 10 goliyan thi. Aur defuse karne baitha. Main bola tha abhi maar dega fatak se last wale ko aur hum jeet jayenge.
What is this going on from Marklon? What a shame, he is missing all his bullets. Falken ready with his posy with that flashbang. What a great timing from him to flash the players. Gets one, goes for second, third frag as well. And the fourth one, quad kill coming in for Falken. What an amazing shot to these players. Friction is the last man standing for the Yodhas. Now he gets a frag on Falken.
No money.
And now Freaky going in and getting Friction down. And Friction with his orb pushing towards the vent room and gets Ritz.
मैं गया B shot लेने वहाँ से मैंने shot लिया मेरे को एक kill मिला पहले दूसरा बंदा sun room में hide था मेरे को पता था वो कहाँ है तो मैंने उसको molly डाल के बाहर निकाला
and that molly is gonna push him off and Friction makes a use out of it. Freaky pushing in towards the bomb site A, he finds Spexer. And now Buster coming in from the blue doors. He is sneaking towards the side. He gets one frag and Reflex goes down. Marklon with a nice molly towards the side. And the bomb plant has been delayed for the Sherdils. And Marklon making a good use of it. Gets one frag down. And Wuzz waiting towards the trucks. He gets a frag. Buster moving in. He gets a frag on Marklon. And now it's a 2v1 situation for him. Buster is now making a rotation towards the bomb side B. He is actually now going towards mid. Friction already with an angle over here. Buster doesn't know that he is waiting there, and that shot does connect. Was rushing towards the bomb side B, and Marklon holding towards mid, holding an angle towards the roof, and he gets on Freaky. It's not every day his day. Slots rushing in towards the A side. He gets one frag, and Buster as well gets one frag on the bomb site A, and it's a 3v2 situation. Buster is low on HP, just 12 HP, but the smoke is acting like a good wall for him. The C4 is down, all the players on the cities with rifles, and Ritz with the AWP. He spots a player, but he is trying to play safe now. Well, he misses a shot that is not gonna end well for him, and Buster holding towards quads. He finds two players but couldn't connect his shots. He is struggling with his accuracy. He goes down, and now it's all on Ritz. He finds one frag and the players are pushing towards Ritz. No one is defusing the bomb, but it's gonna be Marklon who's gonna shut down Ritz. And at the end, the C4 is gonna get defused by Wuzz. So 10-5 is the first half.
A good half for Sherdils in Counter-Strike right now. They're 10-5 up basically. So they have a good lead going into the first half.
Ritesh, the captain of the team, may not have the most kills, but he's got 4 MVPs in the first half itself.
And today he's been sniping. That's a new role I've seen him do. Currently he's picked up the sniper and he's utilized it very good. So a sniper rifle is basically a one-shot kill out here.
Right. The game seems to be running away from the Yodhas. But before we miss the entire game, let's go back and see what's happening.
What an amazing half for the Sherdils, a huge lead on them. Now it's time for side switch for the players, and now the Sherdils are gonna play as CTs. Reflex pushing towards the blue doors. He is playing a cheeky game over here. Pexer in towards the A mains. Well, he is struggling with his bullet. Freaky with an easy tap, and now Pexer gets an instant trade on him. Well, Falken and Ritz, nice combination over here. They get one frag, and now just juking Wuzz on towards here. The rotation guy kills him. Well, the pop flash going in for the blue doors. Now Wuzz is pushing over to the blue doors. He is freaked out over here, but finally managed to get one frag on slots. Ritz holding an angle towards blue doors, but Wuzz just going on for his frags. He gets a frag on Freaky and gets one more frag onto the side. He is already on triple kill. And Ritz is juking to the players in the smoke, but he goes down as well. Now it's Buster with his pistol. The players are going to hunt him down. It's a 1-on-5 situation for him. He is making too much sound. Marklon would hear it, and he is gonna shut him down. Wuzz pushing towards roof. He spots Ritz towards the sandbags, and he goes down. Freaky falling back, and now he spots a player towards mid, but he is now gonna engage the fight and shut down Wuzz, making it a 4v4 situation, but not looking good for the Sherdils as two players are already low on their HP. And now Reflect the smoke just to block off towards the truck, but he spots one guy. It's gonna be Freaky who's gonna go down. Buster manages to get one guy on towards bombsite B. Falken getting the last two kills, and this is gonna be a GG. Sherdils win the game.
Communication problem tha, teamwork ka problem tha, strategy ka bhi problem tha. Strategy bhi barabar nahi banayi thi. Kafi round chale gaye the. 10-5 ki lead nahi hone ke baad, fir first round bhi harna next half ka kafi difficult ho jata hai game mein comeback marna. Wohi hua, hum comeback nahi mar paye aur hum haar gaye.
Yodhas ke samne hum log first round robin mein haare the 16-10. और आज हम जीते सिंगल डिजिट पे 16-8. काफ़ी अच्छा कोऑर्डिनेशन बिल्ड हो चुका है टीम का. टीम को बहुत कॉन्फिडेंस आ चुका है. टीम बहुत ही मोटिवेटेड है. जो भी मैचेस आती है हम सामने देखते नहीं है कि कौन टीम है, क्या स्ट्रॉन्ग है करके. बस जीतना है, वही हमारा मोटो है, और हम जीत रहे हैं.
Game 3 comes to an end, but Sherdils continue with their winning streak in Counter-Strike, third straight victory. I mean, Falken was really missing in your team.
Yes, definitely, obvious. Uska jo input tha in-game lead ka, I think wo perfect kar raha hai. Aur jo mera role change kiya maine end moment pe, I think main as a entry fragger acha hu. Team ke liye balance bhi ho raha hai. Aur Baba jo in-game lead kar raha hai, wo bahut hi acha kar raha hai. Aur वैसे भी इनको single digit चाहिए था तो वो दे दिया.
But एक बात है, your team is looking coordinated and communication एकदम perfect हो रही. Last game to go, you can either win it,
yes,
or आपका favorite you can draw it. All the best.
Thank you.
For the last game.
Draw ही होएगा भाई, तो खुश होकर नहीं
जाएगा. Good luck. Good luck.
3 games down, 1 more game to go. Will the Sherdils win or will the Yodhas tie it up again?
The Sherdils are at 8 points, and once again the Yodhas are aiming for a tie. You guys remember the last game of Dota 2 that the Sherdils played against the Yodhas? Well, let me remind you, the Sherdils massacred the Yodhas with a total of 48 kills against a meager 8. But let's not underestimate the Yodhas, because now they know their opponent. Their only hope is this last game of Dota 2.
Dota 2 में हर प्लेयर अपने लिए एक हीरो सिलेक्ट करेंगे. इस गेम में दो टीम्स कम्पीट करेंगी इन अ 5v5 फॉर्मेट. हर हीरो के पास स्पेशल पावर्स और एबिलिटीज होती हैं. हर टीम का ऑब्जेक्टिव है अपने एंशंट्स को डिफेंड करना और अपने ओपोनेंट के सारे टावर्स को डिस्ट्रॉय कर देना. जो टीम पहले एनिमी टीम के डिफेंस को तोड़कर उनके सारे टावर्स डिस्ट्रॉय कर देगी, वो टीम जीतेगी.
So I've stolen the IGLs of Dota 2 right now from the strategy rooms, jahan pe bahut kuch ho raha tha. Lots of plans?
Yeah.
You, lots of plans?
Yeah, for sure, because after the last game, when we played against Sherdils, we had to come up with a plan and like practice really hard to beat these guys because they are really good.
So you guys have been practicing a lot. How about you, Mamacita? How many years have you played DOTA 2?
I think 5 years.
5 years?
Yeah.
How many years?
Six and a half.
Okay, so in your 6.5 years and in your 5 years, which heroes do you guys hate? Like, you don't want to see their face?
Venomancer.
Who?
Venomancer.
I heard Venom for a second. Venomancer.
Yeah.
Okay, and you?
I'm a mid player. I hate playing against Earth Spirit.
So, Earth Spirit and Venomancer. Almost there, guys. Almost there. Good luck.
Good luck. Good luck, man. Good luck.
This chaotic game of Dota 2 is getting so interesting, I feel like I need a textbook. But for now, let's go straight to the game.
Welcome back to Ucypher. Yodhas versus Sherdils is about to get underway. Yodhas already diving into the draft.
Superstars, we got the Yodhas on the Radiant facing off with the Sherdils. And straight away, Opa with the Shackle. Trying to get this early first blood on the Tidehunter. He's certainly making them work for it, and with the Fisher coming in, they're gonna find the kill.
Nightstalker ne slow kiya aur maine apna spells mara static remnant aur mera overload ka phatka mara aur escaping skill nahi hai to matlab mar hi jata hai Veno.
11 with the disruption, but where's the follow-up? There's Shondi coming in on the Luna. The Lucent Beam is there. Khan's with the Surge, trying to make a run for it. He's dropping really low. You got the Soul Catcher for good measure, and 11 does secure the kill for Shondi.
Yeah, I do believe that we're going to see that Shadow Demon and Luna duo coming out in the mid-game, but now Shondi's going to unload the Eclipse, going to work on Mamacita, who manages to zip out to the side. They're clumping up together. The Iron Shell is doing some work. 11's about to lose his life. Mamacita's zipping back in. Acme loses his life as well as Mamacita claims the double. Now it's Shondi on the run with low Eclipse to go for, and four heroes chasing him. How is he going to survive this? He's just shooting through trees. They're zipping forward, running forward, trying to find him. Here comes Kale. Does he have the Ravage? He doesn't have it. And Shondi getting shackled up inside means he's going to be a goner.
Mid lane, Shondi coming to defend his tier 2 tower. Rival getting chased, doesn't have a blink dagger. The Ravage committed, they want this. When they should get this kill, they've got a Fisher as well. And Rival with the Storm Hammer only delaying the inevitable.
That push was thwarted, but now it could be at the cost of Shondi's life because Mamacita is the one that zipped in and there's no Ravage and they know this map. Who cares, says Shondi. 19 minutes in, the score is at 10-9 right now. Disruption's about to get caught near the Rush Pit by 11. They managed to get the Demonic Purge committed as well as the Soul Assumption after the disruption, so now he could be going down. Acme even coming in with the stuns, they find a free pick off.
Mm-hmm. Top lane, disruption giving chase. He's got the Void and the Crippling Fear. Rival is here. Storm Hammer to follow. God Strength as well. This is an easy kill.
He jumps into the Fissure. It's blocked him out. Rival's just been stunned up and controlled and doesn't get out of the stun. He's dead for 52 and doesn't have the God Strength when he's back. Box forward, baiting them to come towards, and the Rival though sees an opportunity, jumps into the Fissure, it's blocked him out. Rival's just been stunned up and controlled and doesn't get out of the stun. He's dead for 52 and doesn't have the God Strength when he's back. The Serpent Wards are deployed on the high ground, but Shondi's just taking them down while Acme on the back lines with the Fissure and the stun from the Enchant Totem with Hulk Hans, who pops the vacuum and the wall, but where's the follow-up? Mamacita zipping in from base, can't quite find anyone. He gets banished as soon as he enters, and Yodhas will continue going forward.
This game of Dota 2 between the Yodhas and the Sherdils has been exciting from the very start. Okay, what's the tower situation right now, Amar?
So, Yodhas have taken the upper hand out here. They're about to kind of enter their base right now.
Right.
So, yeah, clearly Yodhas has the advantage out here when it comes to the tower.
But the Sherdils have a chance, right?
Sherdils have a chance, but they'll have to take it a late game now.
Yeah, Yodhas, smoke rotation coming up from them. They are looking towards finding one of the cores and they found Mamacita with that Fissure. Echo Slam committed, Lucent Beam as well as Eclipse. No, just the Lucent Beam. And they get the kill on the Storm Spirit. Yeah, not really sure what Acme was hoping to do. They just blinks into high ground and Venomancer being chased here by Disruption. The follow up is on its way. It's Khan's on the dark side, but Earth Rival on this red back in good measure. They find the kill on the Venomancer. And that's a dominating streak taken away. The barracks under siege. Sherdils have no response for the time being. Bottom lane, Rival, he's gone in, but the Lucid Beam is there. It's controlling the sweaty pops. TKB a bit too late. That's where Marcina is found. Actually, he's brought down the Earthshaker, and Kale is held in place. He doesn't have the Ravage. This could go horribly wrong for the Yodhas, but Rival, he's run out of his BKB as well. And once again, the Glaive's doing a fair amount of work. The Mars Serpent wards are there, but this is no defense at all coming up from the Sherdils as they lose their melee barracks. They might lose more. Mamacita's trying his best to bring down the Luna, but he's run out of HP, he's run out of mana, and he's run out of luck. 46 seconds without the Storm Spirit, just a sweat to survive, and it seems as if the Yodhas have done it. They've secured this game. I mean, Khan's just trying his best with these vacuums, but Rival, he's still not going to find a single kill. Shondi with the Hurricane Pike keeps his distance and turns towards the last tier 4 tower on the side of the Sherdils.
Yeah, the second good Hurricane Pike coming out from Shondi, keeping the Sven at bay, controlling him in the absence of stuns even. Rival coming in for the third time in a row, trying to fight, but look at the Fissure and the Echo Slam from Acme. Sven on one side, Luna on the other, and then an Echo Slam to follow it up with the stands and Eclipse for good measure. This is it, the last hurrah coming out here as Sherdils are about to lose their ancient. Shandi and the boys from Yodhas continue their streak. I've got to say, 11's captaincy has just been supreme throughout this tournament. He's led his team from the front lines, playing the 5 position, calling the shots, and once again, he's going to lead his team to a victory here. The Yodhas will claim victory today at Ucypher.
Was that a comeback or was that a comeback?
That was a comeback.
It was a comeback. Ritz, after your terrific victory, these guys really showed that practice makes perfect. Kaise khelo yaar aaj tum log? We saw such excellent team coordination. There was fantastic communication happening. And honestly, I can't even choose an MVP.
That is all about. That is what team is all about. When we were losing, down, the Dota wale were all warmed up. Guys, aaj bhi draw karna hai, aaj bhi draw karna hai. Hum haar nahi sakte hai. Hamesha hum draw karenge. Sab log bahut acha khele. Sabke sab bahut acha khele. Especially Amit was playing superb.
Yeah.
He's a young player. He gets nervous most of the time. But today,
Amit,
like,
shout out.
Superb.
Where's Amit?
Well played, bro.
Bye. Like Ritz, you called him earlier. Ye tie ki dukaan hai. And you guys are the draw kings.
कोई तो बाधा है ऐसे जो अटकी हुई है वो लाइन पे जो जीतने नहीं दे रही है हारने तो दिया है एक बार पर जीतने नहीं दे रही है वो बाधा को मिटाना है
बिल्कुल मिटा पिंकी प्रॉमिस
पिंकी प्रॉमिस
awesome next time you guys gotta win or lose man what is this what do you say
is my brother गेम के बाहर भी हम एक ही टीम में खेल चुके काफी ज़्यादा अक्षय के साथ इसके साथ तो मैं चाहूँगा कि ठीक है आगे सबको हरा के आओ और टॉप फोर में आओ
Wow, sharing is caring for Captain Cool, as always. But guys, this is just the beginning of Round Robin 2. Baki teams kya karti hai, kya nahi karti hai, we'll all learn from that. But I hope you guys learn from today.
Yes.
Because I learned a whole lot of stuff, including everything about Night Stalker.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
And congratulations and good luck.
Well played, yeah. Well played.
Aww, that's an 8 and an 8 for both of these guys. Let's see what the leaderboard looks like now. Having claimed the top spot for themselves, the Marksmen are at 61 points. Eating their dust are the Yakshas at 60 points. The Sherdils have 51. The Yodhas 42, 35 points to the Akramaks. And last, we have the Crusaders with 23 points.
And a foot firmly in the top four in the league. But for the Sherdils, another draw versus the Yodhas. You had a draw the last time around, but this time as well, a win in Tekken, which is pretty much a done deal. When you've got your man there. Then you've got a win in CS, which is your department as well. So, you know, how much has changed since you started the league to now in terms of your growth within the team coming together, you know?
So, coming into Ucypher for the first two games, I wasn't here. I was gaming in Philippines at that time. So, as soon as I came, I saw some, you know, mixing up of minds between the players.
Yeah.
So the thing I did was I asked Ritesh, you know, you don't do the IGL part, let me do it.
Right.
And so that you focus on your own game.
Yeah.
And I can guide you guys to your fullest. So that's what happened, and the bonding between the players started coming up as soon as we, you know, started talking to each other. And over the period, it is coming up.
Did you guys prefer being the underdogs though? Are you happy now sort of growing in terms of favorite stack?
It is quite motivating that people don't think that we are going to do much, but I think in the future we can win this, yeah.
Well, you won Tekken and you won CS. Yeah. You split points by losing Dota and cricket. So mixed bag for the Sherdils versus the Yodhas, but there's plenty more from these men to come.
Day 17 of Ucypher has come to an end, and we saw everything from fierce revenge to pride retained. Both our teams earned 8 well-deserving points, and they both have reason to celebrate and reflect.
To watch the entire gameplay, you can log on to usports.in. Tomorrow, we have the Crusaders versus the Akramugs. We'll be seeing you guys tomorrow. Same time, same place, only on Ucypher Naya Sport, Naya Superstars, a U-Sports initiative. I'm Varun.
And my name is Aisha.
Do you Ucypher?
पांच गेम हो गए, बहुत प्रैक्टिस हो गया भाई, अभी प्रैक्टिस का रिजल्ट दिखाना पड़ेगा।
मेरा टीम दिन भर दिन अच्छा खेलना चालू किया है। हम लोग अच्छा खेलेंगे, मार देंगे, सामने वाले नाम देख के डर जाएंगे।